As always, Andy's reporting from behind his desk. Tonight, about what's in his desk.
Every once in a while, I get looking around my desk and thinking about the tools I use during the day. And I wish the telephone had a different sound when it was someone that you didn't want to talk to.
I'm Steve Croft. We'll be back next week with another edition of 60 Minutes.